charge my phone.
I had like once had an old MP3 player with an old pair of headphones, and I would put the I would like tape the wire onto the thing itself a certain way because I didn't have to take it out for any reason. Like, yeah, I just like I need to buy another phone charger. It's pretty annoying. Oh, there we go. Oh, you have a final spelled wrong.
Finless.
Finless. It's probably a word. It sounds foreign.
Sounds foreign, but not foreign enough. It definitely sounds like it's a real thing.
Oh,
in like,
on the stream overlay, you have Nordic. Spell this Finless.
Evo 2016 champions. Championship.
Oh god, that was so funny. Okay, let's see. So yeah, one Jose, two Loyal, three Sneeze, oh, three is Sneeze, and then four is,
Is Red below me? Tanner has to be above me. There's
no, four is Dumb Shiny.
Where's Tanner? Did he enter singles?
Five is Mock. Let's see, where's six?
Yeah, Tanner's number six?
Yeah, he's right below you.
Tanner should be above me.
Well, the bracket's already started, so.
We can just change our names.
So Tanner will have to play Arter Lloyd. I don't know, you're on the side of the bracket with first seed, so.
Yeah.
I'd say like your spot's kind of worse than Tanner's.
As far as seeding goes, isn't that impossible?
I mean, it depends.
If seeding is accurate, then I should have the worst side.
If seeding is accurate, you should have the better side, you mean?
No, yeah, I should have the... I mean, my players should be worse cumulatively than Tanner's potential bracket.
Yeah, I believe so, but I think like the factor comes in with how big the drop-off between 1 and 2 is.
Yeah.
And so like you're going to be against 1 sooner than you are going to be against 2. Whereas Tanner's going to be against 2 before he's going to be against 1.
So number 1 is Jose.
And number 2 is Loyal.
Okay.
And you're on the side with Jose and he's on the side with Loyal.
Yeah. I guess that's better for Tanner.
Yeah.
So maybe it's for the best.
Seems like it.
I need to get off of another conversation. These are comfortable headphones though. These are good.
Yeah. See ya. Good luck in PMC.
Two. 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 Two.
Upstream. It's the salty man himself. So we got Trike versus Devastation. Fox, Sheik. 1-1. I don't know who won first game.
What's up?
Up air.
1-1. Sheik versus Fox.
Devastation. Tragoman's a really, really fast fox, so. Yeah. Deva is a decent sheep. High jump. Ow. Fair? Yeah. What do you want?
Alright, nice 94%.
You want to live? Okay. Down throw. This could be the damage. Nice reaction. Second place? Yeah. Nice, good escape.
Oh, he's dead.
Wow, trike.
Alright, I'll have a whole stock, 40%, not too bad.
Oh, wow. Trike runs into a grab. Jab reset? No jab reset. Nice dash tag. Okay. Nice angle. So, I haven't seen a lot of drill. Oh, no. As soon as I say it, he does it.
Devastation with nice angles right there.
Another grab.
Alright, he's getting a lot of these tech chases. I thought he was going to go for the upstage right there, but.
Not fair.
Back air.
Oh, good angle. I thought he was going to go to the ledge. Up air. Or bear. Interesting. Oh, nice shine grab. Oh, he turned that around though. It could have been too easy.
Okay. Porter's gonna take the stock. Alright, Devastation turning it around 65%. Not too bad.
He takes a fat 16 off the meals, and Deva just racking up that percent.
Nice
getting out, getting the fox out of the crouch counter percent. Up dash. Yeah, good. Tried to swing a little shaky. Fair. Oh, he tried to swag.
Yeah.
Drill? Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna drill, but.
Plug. Alright, 91%. Try to land it.
You
can make this comeback right now. Just needs a.
Oh, needle. Back air. Okay, good angle. Oh, that's it. Okay. So I don't know what Trike won on, but I know that if he does decide to go FD, I know Devo has a mark, so he has to be careful for that. He takes some to Mountain? I mean.
I don't know about this.
Yeah, me neither.
I mean, this in my opinion is like one of Fox's worst stages.
I don't think it's his worst stage. I think it just benefits Sheik more than Fox. I don't think Fox is bad on any stage because he's just broken.
Yeah, that's true.
Fox is always going to do Fox things. The only thing that doesn't go for Fox is the high ceiling. So. Ooh. Oh.
Nice. Triangle Man just
punished the on stage fair with up smash. Missed the ledge there. Wasn't fast enough. Back throw. Or down throw. Platform kind of. I think that's why he picked the stage, because the platforms can mess up tech chases.
That's true.
Attack. Oh, he's dead. Right, yeah. Oh. He can mess you up for a second here. So dead even. Game 4. Down throw. Jab chase. Jab reset. No. I don't know why he didn't jab reset there.
Yeah.
But there you go.
Thanks.
Smash. Up air. Yeah.
Forward air.
Yeah.
Needles.
I actually have to play soon for melee, so I'm gonna go warm up real quick.
Alright,
see you guys later.
Alright, Dragon Man still down a whole stock. Devastation just racking up percent right now. Might take the stock. Oh, back throw. Gonna go for the down throw. And yeah, he's gonna take this stock. 3 stocks to 1 now. That's a bit of a matter of time. Alright, off stage. Shine. Again. Oh, nice. Reaching across the stage. Shine. A little flub right there. Didn't get much for it though. Try to get that game. Smash so you can ride it right back. 30%. Let's see what's gonna happen. Triangle Man. If he wants to take this to game 5, Devastation looks like he's trying to end it right here. Fire! Try out the man. Make the comebacks right now. Yes. Forward tilt to forward air. Take the set. I'm sweaty. Devastation moves on, I think, to, what's that, Grand Finals? Winners Finals? I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention.
Survival! Fox! Zelda! Mark!